Is owning rental property worth it? One drawback to investing in a rental property is that for most people, owning a rental property is a serious concentration of their assets. It would take a significant portion of the average American's net worth to fully own a rental property. The problem with that concentration is that it's not diversified at all. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.